First, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Welcome to my class again with Miss Nia. Today is the third day. Yeah, the third day with Miss Nia. I hope you are always spirit, and then you are always healthy, and you are always wait. Kenan? Hello, Kenan?
What's your name, teacher?
Hello, Kenan? Kenan?
Kenan?
Okay, maybe the connection is not good from Kenan. Okay, I will continue. I hope you can enjoy with Miss Nia, and then you can be spirit, and yeah, we can study together. Hello, Kenan. What happened with your connection? Is that good? Or there is a problem?
Jadi keluar soalnya kalau mau.
Hello.
Si Kenan nyolek kayaknya.
Oh iya, Kenan. Maybe your connection is not good in your area. Ya.
Yeah?
Maybe. Guys, how is the weather in your house? Sunny or cloudy? Acha.
Sunny.
What about Rafa? How
rainy.
Rainy, yeah. In Kenan's house is rainy. What about Rafa? How is the weather in your house, Rafa? Sunny or cloudy?
Cloudy.
Cloudy. Jingga, what about you?
Sunny.
Oh, sunny. Alvino, how's the weather in your house? In Bogor, yeah.
We do.
Alvino? Sunny or cloudy in your house?
Sunny.
Oh, sunny. Okay. Maybe Kenan, because the weather in your house is cloudy. I think your connection is because of the rainy, yeah? Because of the weather, yeah? The weather is not good, so the connection is not good too, yeah? Kenan, but it's okay. Huh? It's okay, Kenan. The main point, you can focus with Miss Nia, yeah? Okay, Kenan?
Okay.
Okay. Welcome to Rashad. Okay. Rashad is coming. Hello, Rashad.
Hello, Miss.
Why? You are late. Sometimes you can come on time. What happened with you? Are you playing or are you sleeping?
No.
Okay. So guys, like usual, we have to pray by our own religion, by your religion. So let's pray together, guys. Pray begins.
Alhamdulillah.
Thank you very much. Amin. I hope our lesson today will run well and will be useful for us. Amin. So before we start our lesson, our new lesson today, who is out again? Kenan is out again. Oh my God. Okay. So before we start, I want to review about the lesson yesterday. Do you still remember what the lesson yesterday?
Color.
How many colors do we study, guys?
Five.
Okay, Acha, that's good. For the first Acha, can you mention?
White.
Jingga, number two?
Pink,
okay. Rafa, number three? White, pink, and then Rafa?
Black.
Black, okay. Rashad, white, pink, black, and
gray.
Gray, okay. For the last one, Acha again.
Brown.
That's good. Thank you so much. So Alvino, Yesterday we studied about 5 colors, ya Alvino. We studied about white, pink, black, brown, and gray, ya Alvino. Okay, I want you to mention one by one. Start from Acha. Acha, please mention again 5 colors. Okay, white.
White.
Mm-hmm.
Brown.
Okay.
Gray.
Uh-huh.
Pink and black.
Okay, Jinga.
White. Mm-hmm. Brown.
Rafa, pink, please.
Mm-hmm. Black. Brown.
Okay, and then Rashad, can you? Can you mention 5 colors?
Yes, maybe.
White.
White, brown, pink, gray, and black.
Okay, that's good. Rafa, please mention 5 colors like your friend.
White.
Okay.
Brown.
Okay.
Gray.
Gray.
Purple.
Are you sure? No, there is no purple. There is no purple yesterday.
Black.
Black, okay. Last one.
Pink.
And pink, okay. So, Alvino, can you follow Miss Nia now? Can you say white?
White.
Okay,
brown.
Pink. Huh? Gray.
And black.
Thank you so much. Now, guys, please mention with your favorite thing in around you. Yeah. Please mention the color with your favorite thing around you. For example, Miss Nia, yeah, I have a white veil. Veil is this. But this is not white, yeah. But this is not white. But I have, yeah. I have a white veil. Number 2, I have a pink doll. I have a black t-shirt. Number 4, I have a brown, shoes. And the last one, I have a gray glasses. So, what do you have? What do you have around you? Who wants to tell for the first? Maybe Rashad or maybe Rafa?
What?
Tell me your favorite thing with the colors, with 5 colors.
Okay.
Okay, Rashad, please.
I like...
I like, but I have.
Oh, I have a black casing.
Okay. Casing. And then?
And then I have a black mouse.
Don't always black, please.
Oh, always.
Black, white. The main point, 5 colors, yeah?
Okay.
Black is done. Number 2?
I have a brown bat.
Brown bat. Okay. Number 3?
I have I have a white jacket.
Okay, number 4. Gray. The color is gray. Okay.
I have a jacket.
I have a
gray jacket.
Okay, and last one, pink. Do you have anything pink? Something pink? Okay, because Rashad doesn't like pink, so Rashad doesn't have anything, something pink, yeah. Okay, next to Acha. Are you ready, Acha, to mention? Or not? Or skip with other friend? Acha, you want to tell or skip first, Acha?
I have A pink blanket.
A pink blanket. Okay. Number two.
White bag.
I have a white.
I have a white bag.
Okay, a white bag. Number three.
Ah.
Number three. Pink. White. And then? What about black? Black?
I have a black dress.
Okay. Number four. Gray or brown? What, Acha? Maybe the book, maybe shoes, or maybe pencil, pencil case.
I have a gray shoes.
Oh, a gray shoes. Okay. And the last one?
I have a brown book.
A brown book. Thank you. Now it's Jingga. After this, Rafa, yeah? After Sister Jingga is Rafa. Now, Sister Jingga, I please you. Number one.
I have a white clock.
A white clock. Okay, number two.
I have a white dress. A pink dress.
Oh, a pink dress. Okay, number three.
I have a black shoes.
Number four.
I have a brown.
Brown what?
A brown chocolate.
A brown chocolate. Okay. And last one?
I have a gray bicycle.
A gray bicycle. That's good. Now, Rafa, after that, Alvino, yeah? Alvino, you will tell after brother Rafa, yeah? Okay, come on. Rafa, one, two, three. Number one?
I have a black computer.
Computer. Okay. Number two?
I have white earphone.
Earphone, okay. Number three.
I have white. Blue book.
Hey, that's sorry. Sorry, Rafa. The color is only white, pink, black, gray, and brown. Yeah, only five. Not purple, not green, because we talk about our last, yeah, yesterday. Yeah, last
I
lesson.
Have, number I three? Have pink book.
Pink book, okay. Are you sure you have pink book? You are a boy, you have pink book.
Okay. Punya kakakku.
Oh, I see. Number four? Brown or gray?
Brown or book?
No. Oh, book again? Okay.
Apa sih? Yeah. Sih.
It's okay, it's okay. I have a brown book. Last one? Gray?
Gray bicycle.
I have a gray?
Bicycle.
Bicycle. Thank you, Rafa. Now is Alvino. After that, Kainan, yeah? Alvino, are you ready, Alvino?
Ready.
Okay, number one, white. What do you have in white? I have. Look, Alvino, can you mention? Open the audio, please, Alvino. Alvino, the audio, please. So what do you have in white, Alvino? Maybe white jacket or white house or a white TV. So what do you have in white?
Jacket.
Okay, can you say, Alvino, I have a white jacket.
I have the white jacket.
Okay, number two, black. What do you have in black?
I have cat a black.
Black cat. Can
black
you say?
Cat.
Yeah, you have a black cat. Number three, brown. What do you have in brown? What do you have, Alvino? Brown?
Oh, no.
Brown, brown? Brown book or brown bed? Brown t-shirt?
Brown or... book.
Okay, can you say, I have a brown book?
I have a brown book.
Okay, number four. Pink. Pink. What do
I
you have?
I have the pink house.
Oh, pink house. Okay, Alvino's house is pink. And last one. Last one is gray. What do you have in gray, Alvino? I have? Alvino, I have a gray. What, Alvino? I have a gray. Alvino, listen me. What do you have in gray, Alvino? I have a gray pencil, or I have a gray eraser. I have a gray bag, shoes.
A gray pencil.
Okay, thank you, Alvino. Now is Kenan. Are you ready, Kenan?
Yes.
Okay, one, two, three. White.
I have white pepper.
White pepper, good. Number two, black.
I have black laptop.
Black laptop, okay. Number three, pink.
I have pink table.
Pink table, okay. Number four, brown.
I have brown trashy.
What?
Trashy.
Tra? Can you can you tell me? Trashy?
Trashy.
Trashy or trashy?
Trashy.
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 Okay. Oh my God. You are like mother. You talk about terasi.
Sambal terasi, sambal apa lagi? Sambal oke.
Oh my God, terasi ya. Okay, next. It's okay. Free, free ya, free. And last one, gray. What do you have in gray?
Gray laptop.
Okay, thank you, Kenan. For Alvino, I please you to go to the toilet, please, Alvino. Next to Reynan. Are you ready, Reynan? Please do like your friend, yeah? For the first, what do you have in white? I have white.
White.
Tong-ting-tong-ting-tong. White house, white t-shirt, white shoes, white house, okay. I have white house. Number two, black. What do you have in black, Reina?
I have black car.
Black?
Black car.
Black car, okay, that's good. Number three, pink. What do you have in pink, Reynan? I have pink.
Pink.
Okay. Pink what?
Bottle.
Pink what, Reynan?
Bottle.
Bottle, okay. Number four, gray. What do you have in gray, Reynan? I have gray. What? Pencil. What?
Remote.
Okay, remote. Number five, last one. Brown. What do you have in brown, Reynan? What do you have in brown? I have brown.
Shoes.
Brown shoes. Okay. Thank you so much. for Reynan. So guys, let's see for the next lesson. Do you know what is the next lesson? Raise your hand. Who knows the next lesson?
Pilot.
Huh?
Okay,
Sister Jingga, what is the next lesson, Sister Jingga?
Shape.
Yeah, for the next lesson is shape. Okay, Rashad is sleepy. Rashad is sleepy. So let's see, guys, what shape? How many shapes do you study? Do you see the screen, guys?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Now,
yes.
We will study about four shapes. Four shapes.
Circle, square, and circle.
Yeah, square, circle. Can you say together with your friend? This is a square. Can you say?
This is a square.
Where is your voice? I don't hear. This is a square.
This is a square.
Okay, this is a circle.
This is a circle.
Yeah, one more time. This is a square.
This is a square.
Okay, this is a circle.
This is a circle.
Okay, I want to hear from Acha. Acha, can you read?
This is a circle.
Yeah?
This is a square.
Okay, Rashad, I want to hear your voice.
Okay. This is a square. Uh-huh. This is a circle.
Okay, Kenan, I want to hear your voice. This is? Kenan?
This is a square.
Yeah?
This is a square.
And number two, this is a circle.
This is a circle.
Thank you. Now, Rafa Beban. Can you read? 1, 2, 3.
This is a circle.
Thank you, Reynan. Can you read, Reynan? This is a square.
This is a square.
And number two, this is?
This is a square. Circle.
Circle. Okay, Sister Jingga, please.
This is a circle.
Okay. Now I want to move again. Let's see. What is this? Yeah. Okay. Now, can you read with Miss Nia again? The next shape. This is a heart. Can you see?
This is a heart.
Okay, this is a triangle.
This is a triangle.
Okay, this is a heart.
This is a heart.
Okay, this is a triangle.
This is a triangle.
Okay, I want to hear from
triangle.
This is a heart.
Mm-hmm.
This is a triangle.
Triangle. Okay, perfect. Triangle. I want to hear from Reynan. This is a heart. This is a triangle.
This is a heart. This is a triangle.
Okay, I want to hear from Rafa Beban. This is a heart. Yeah.
This is a triangle.
Okay, now I want to hear from Kenan.
This is a heart. This is a triangle.
Okay, I want to hear from Rashad.
This is a heart. This is a triangle.
Next one, I want to hear from Acha.
This is a heart. This is a triangle.
Okay. So, guys, do you understand about four shapes here? You understand? Now, may I know what is your favorite shape here? What do you like? What do you like? What shape do you like here? We have four shapes. triangle, a heart, a circle, and a square. So what is your favorite or what do you like? What shape do you like? I want to ask from Rashad. Rashad, what shape do you like?
Circle.
I like
circle.
Because?
Because I have so many much item circle.
Oh, what is that? What
the bottle is circle.
Oh, okay, because my bottle is circle, Miss Nia. Nah, like that, yeah? The reason is because my bottle is circle. Okay, thank you. Now, Kenan, what shape do you like, Kenan? A square, a heart, a triangle, or a circle? What? What do you like?
Square.
A square. Why do you like square, Kenan? Because I have
like YouTube.
What, Kenan? I don't hear. Yes.
Because I like YouTube.
YouTube?
Huh? Yes.
What? Okay. So, Kenan. Let me give you example, okay? You like a square. You like a square. So why? Why? Why do you like square? Because maybe, Miss Nia, because I have a square laptop. Maybe. Because I have a square bag. Maybe, yeah. Or maybe because my TV is square, like that, yeah? So why do you like square, Kenan? I don't know. Okay, thank you. It's okay if you don't know the reason, yeah, Kenan? Rafa? What shape do you like, Rafa Beban?
I like triangle.
Triangle, okay. Why do you like triangle? Yes?
Because I have.
A triangle biscuit. What?
Yes.
Oh, that's right. Wow. Can you repeat? Because I have a triangle.
Yes, I have a triangle
biscuit. What is that? What is the name of your biscuit, Rafa?
Kongguan.
Maitos.
That's not a biscuit, Rafa. That's a chips. Yeah, chips. A triangle chips. Yeah. Not biscuit. Okay, Rafa doesn't know about biscuit and chips.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's okay, yeah. That's chip, yeah. Okay, next one to Acha. What chip do you like, Acha?
Maybe
what, Acha? I don't hear.
I like heart.
You like heart, okay. I know the girls like heart. Why do you like a heart? Yes, my doll is a heart, Miss Nia. Yeah, is that true? I have a heart doll in the house. Or I have what? Because I like to eat a hard yuppie candy. Yeah, is that? Why do you like a hard, Acha? Okay, I will count until five. One, two, three, you don't know the reason, the main point, you like a heart, yeah? Now is Sister Jingga. What shape do you like, Sister Jingga?
I like heart.
Oh, a heart too. Why do you like a heart, Sister Jingga?
Because heart is beautiful.
Oh, because heart is beautiful. Yeah, thank you, Sister Jingga. Now, Reynan, what shape do you like, Reynan? Circle, heart, triangle, or square, Reynan?
Square.
A square. Why do you like square, Reynan?
Because I have
a circle ball. Because I have a ball. Yeah, what?
I have a ball.
Circle ball, okay. Next one. Welcome to Edgar. Hello, Edgar. Edgar. Alvino, are you back, Alvino? Alvino, okay, Alvino. What shape do you like, Alvino? We have four shapes. Square, a heart, a triangle, and a circle. What shape do you like, Alvino? What shape do you like, Alvino? Alvino, what shape do you like, Alvino?
Circle.
Circle. Why do you like circle, Alvino? Because I like ball. Yeah, hello, Alvino. Because what is that? A fruit or a ball? A fruit, because I have a circle fruit.
A fruit.
Yeah, thank you. Now is Edgar. Hello, Edgar. We study about shape, square, circle, a heart. Yeah, a heart and a triangle. So what do you like, Brother Edgar? What? I don't know.
Circle.
Oh, circle. Why do you like circle? What? Hello, Edgar. Why do you like circle? Because I have blah, blah, blah. Or I like blah, blah, blah.
I have a ball.
Yeah, that's a good reason, yeah, because I have a ball. Okay, now, guys, I give time for you. Yeah, Kainan?
Ganti, Miss.
Huh?
Ganti itu
what,
apa?
What change?
Yang bentuknya.
Yeah, we only study four, yeah? Yeah. We only study four shapes, yeah? Today, we study four shape, and the next day, we will study four again. Yeah, Kainan? Not more. Yeah? Okay. So, guys, I give time for you to look for, yeah, to look for something, and it is back to the shape. For example, I have a square book. This is a square, right? So you have to look for something, and it is a heart, and the shape is square, and the shape is circle. Can you?
Yes, I can.
Okay, Rashad, I give time 5 minutes to look for something around you, please.
I have a square mouse pad.
Okay, please look for it, guys. Reynan, do you understand what I say, Reynan? Look for the things. Yeah, Reynan, look for the things around you. The shape is heart and then square. Okay, the shape is square, a heart, triangle, and circle. Yeah, look for. Rashad, show me your thing, Rashad.
Mouse.
Rainan, can you see Brother Rashad? Nah, Brother Rashad, show the, what is that?
Mouse pad.
Like that. Brother Rashad has
square
thing, yeah, Rainan. And then Brother Rafa has a square book. Like that, yeah, Rainan. Please look for. Okay, Kainan found it. Okay, you have to look for four things. Circle, square, triangle, and a heart.
A square.
Circle.
Uh-huh.
Wait a moment, Rashad. Wait a moment.
I don't have.
Okay, if you don't have, it's okay. The main point, you have three or two things.
Apa no?
Rafa, done? All is complete? Okay, thank you, Kainan. What about triangle? Do you have triangle? Maybe a ruler, guys? A ruler? Do you have a triangle ruler?
Tadi Rafa kirim apa nih di chat?
Rafa, what do you send? Yeah, do you have?
It's her birthday.
Do you have, Kainan? No, okay. Acha, done? How many? Two or three?
Only two,
okay. Kainan, how many? Two things or three things? Only two. Okay, Rashad, how many? That's it, Rafa.
I have two. Yeah.
What? Is that your mom's thing?
Yes.
Okay. Rashad, how many things?
Two.
Only two, yeah. Jingga, how many things?
Two.
Yeah, okay. Kainan got three. Jingga? Only two. It's okay. What about Edgar? How many things, Edgar?
Two or three,
Edgar?
Two.
Two, only two. Okay. Rainan, how many things do you find? One, two, or three? One, two, or three, Rainan? Okay, maybe Rainan is confused. Okay, it's okay, Rainan. Now, I want to call for the first is Kainan. Yeah, Kainan, show me your thing and mention the shape. What shape is that? Can you say this is a circle? This is like that.
This is a square
book. Oh, yeah. And then?
This is circle tape.
And then? And then? Continue?
Yeah.
Done? Two? Only two?
Yes.
Yeah, only two. I think three. Next, Rasya, can you mention your things, Rasya?
What? Punya lagi tapi bulat.
Oh yeah, what is a glass? A cup, yeah. A circle cup. Okay, Rasya, I bless you.
Yellow bottle.
A circle.
A black mustard.
You want it for your computer?
What?
Is that for your computer? For your mouse? Okay. That's good. Thank you, Rafa. Rafa Beban. Oh my God. What do you bring?
Oh, no.
I moon is a square.
Monitor.
It's give not a square.
Giveaway.
Giveaway. Oh my god. Okay.
Rafa buka jasa giveaway.
Okay, what is that?
Blue book.
No, the shape, the shape, Rafa, the shape. What is the shape? The shape, not the color. What, how the shape? The name of the shape. What shape is that? Square or circle or triangle? The book.
Book.
Yeah. The book is circle or the book is square?
Square.
Yeah, like that. Okay, the second. What is that? What is that?
Wayang.
What?
But bikin kue.
Yeah, what is that?
Loyang.
How to say loyang?
Loyang.
Loyang.
How to say loyang in English? Tahu kah?
Loyang apa ya bahasa Inggrisnya ya?
Okay. Okay. You can say it's okay. Free for you. This is a heart loyang. Yeah, what is that?
This is heart loyang.
Yeah. You steal from your mom, Rafa?
Yes.
Please say permission to your mom, yeah? Say permission to your mom. Mom, I take your thing, yeah? Don't forget to say that, Rafa. Thank you, Rafa. Now is Acha. What do you have, Acha?
I have a square book.
Can you show me? Thank you. The second?
A circle face mask.
Mask? Oh, is that yours? Or your mom?
No, my mom.
Oh, your mom's mask. Okay. Next for Sister Jinga. What do you have, Sister Jinga?
A triangle clock.
Oh, okay. Is that a triangle?
Yes.
Or a square?
A square.
Oh, yeah, a square, not a triangle, yeah? And the next one?
Circle clock.
Oh, all is clock. Okay. A clock and a square. A square and a circle, yeah. Okay, thank you. Edgar, where is your things, Edgar?
Hello.
Hello. The medok one. The medok one, Kainan and Edgar. So, your first thing is? What is that? A square book. Okay, yeah. The next one?
Circle ball.
Okay, ball. Huh? Thank you so much. Alvino? Alvino, what do you have, Alvino? Or maybe Reina?
Yeah,
what do you have? Your friend has mentioned many things. So, can you show your things? What do you have? I have.
Circle.
Yeah, what? Ball or clock or a glass? So what? Show me your things. Oh, toys. Is that a toy?
Yes.
Okay, and then the next one.
Yeah.
Do you have a triangle or a heart or a square?
Square.
Square, what? Do you have a square? A square book or a square pillow behind you?
Circle.
No, no. Circle is done. You can say square or you can say heart.
Square.
Yeah, what? What the things? What the things? Alvino. What is that? A cube? A toy. Is that a toy or a train?
Yes.
Toy. Oh, a square toy. Okay. Thank you, Alvino. Next, Reynan, for the last. Reynan?
Yeah.
What do you have, Reynan? Where is your thing, Reynan? Do you have a circle or do you have a square? Okay, what do you have? Square?
I have square book.
A square book? Okay, show me your square book. Where is your square book? Okay, the next one, Reina. What is your things, Reina? Reina, is that enough? Only one, Reina? Yeah, only one. Okay, thank you so much, Reina. Now, guys, let's see for the next picture. I want you to mention what shapes are in this picture. Yeah, what shapes are in this picture? For the first, you see a pizza. You see, what is this? A bird, yeah? This is a bird.
Yeah.
A bird, a house, and a fish. Yeah, so how many shapes do you see in this picture? For example, I want to call Acha. What shape do you see in the bird? Acha, what do you see? What shape do you see in the bird?
Triangle.
Okay, I see. Can you say I see triangle?
I see triangle and a circle.
Okay, I see a triangle and a circle. That's right. Good job. Kenan, what do you see? What shape do you see in pizza?
Triangle and circle.
Good job. Nice. Sister Jinga, what shape do you see in a house?
Triangle and circle.
Can you mention? Can you repeat? I see
shape, triangle and circle.
Triangle and circle. Are you sure? Yes. I think one again. This one.
Shape.
And square. Last one, square. Yeah.
Square.
Okay, Rashad, what shape do you see in a fish?
In a fish.
Yeah.
Then a square.
Okay.
Square and triangle.
I think one again, the small one. Do you see? This one.
Yes. And the eye is a circle.
Next, I want to mention, I want to call Rafa. Rafa, what shape do you see in pizza, Rafa?
Rafa Beban.
What shape do you see in pizza, Rafa Beban? What shape do you see in pizza, Rafa? What shape do you see in pizza, Rafa?
Yeah.
Rafa. Okay, Edgar. I call Edgar first. Edgar, what shape do you see in a bird? What shape do you see in a bird, Edgar?
Circle and triangle.
Circle and triangle, that's right. Okay, I want to call Alvino. What shape do you see in a house? Yeah, what shape do you see, Alvino? Hello, Alvino. What shape do you see, Alvino, in a house, Alvino? Alvino. Alvino, what shape do you see? This one, Alvino? What shape
is
this? Triangle, okay. The blue one?
Circle.
Okay, and then this one?
Oh my God.
This one?
Square.
A square, that's right. Okay, Rafa Beban, do you hear me? What shape do you see in pizza?
Triangle.
Triangle and?
And bulat apa ya tadi?
Sir?
Circle.
Okay, the last one, Reina. What do you see in a bird? What shape do you see in a bird? In a bird, this one.
Circle and triangle.
Okay, thank you, Reynan and friend. I think it's enough, guys, for this lesson. Don't forget to Reynan. Thank you so much for your joining today. I hope you can be a good condition every day. Yeah, don't forget to keep your body. Always drink much water. Always eat a healthy food. Yeah, and maybe you always do sport. Who always doing sport every day? Running, jogging with family. Who? Raise your hand. Never do sport? Or sometimes?
Only
on the weekend, yeah, Acha? Okay, that's good.
For ginger.
What, Kenan?
Sport.
Huh? Like
main game?
Sport.
Oh my God. Kenan said do sport is playing games.
That's not sport.
Is jogging, yeah, gym, yeah, or bicycle.
Latihan jantung, Miss.
Kadang-kadang keringetan.
Latihan mental.
Not game.
Kadang-kadang jarinya keringetan.
The weight is only a hand, Rashad. The weight is only a hand, not the body. Yeah, Rashad. Okay, thank you so
Mama
much.
Itu menguatkan mental.
Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Let's take a selfie. Open your camera, please.
Olahraganya cukit-cukit.
Dancing, ya? Okay, that's good too. One, two, three.
Sejam.
Thank you so much, guys. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.
Waalaikumsalam.
Bye-bye. Waalaikumsalam.
And I the last.
Yeah, you're always the last.
The